So we are here with the father and daughter duo, Shyam and Siddhali Shetye. I wanted to ask you a few things about how it works when a father and daughter both play chess, you know. So first of all,
first of all
to you, were you playing chess when you were young, or how old were you when you started playing chess?
Started around 18, 19.
When you were 18 years old?
Yeah.
Okay, and so you were in college already?
Yeah.
And how did you start playing chess?
So many tournaments were not there. Only
very few tournaments.
Yeah, very few tournaments.
And who? How did you learn it? Because usually nowadays parents teach their kids, but at the age of 18, maybe you learned it from somewhere else.
Yeah, from books.
From books.
Yeah, that time laptop was not there, internet was not there. From books and tournaments.
Okay.
No coaching.
And is it true you were playing with the likes of Pravin Tipse and everyone during that time?
Yeah, they are far better players.
but you used to discuss chess and learn from them.
Yeah, maybe.
And then you were working in the same place as these grandmasters in bank.
I am in Union Bank, our team was very strong. That's why Shekhar Sahu were very.
Right, and then how did you decide that your daughter should play chess?
I think that came naturally.
Sorry?
I think that just happened naturally.
Did you see your father playing chess, or was it like he taught you?
No, I used to see him when I was around 4 or something, and that's how I just picked up. And then.
As far as I can see, your father is very, very much in love with the game. Even at the age of around 40 or 42, 43, he used to play in tournaments. So, did that same love come to you, or how was it?
Yeah, of course. I think that's genetic. But yeah, like I think it's good to have someone in the family with you can discuss. And it's like, though I'm more into the academic font right now with CA and law, but there are times when, you know, we do discuss what is happening in the chess. We don't play exactly as such, but we know what is happening, or, you know, follow chess and all. We see live games, or, you know, we discuss. So it's good.
And have the two of you ever played in a tournament before?
I think it was just
once in
Jhandu. I think Bombay, that was it.
And did you play, or you agreed to a draw?
I think it was, I don't remember, I was too young then. I think
it was agreed draw.
Okay. He remembers.
Yes.
So she is now a very good chess player, and she's also reached CA finals, if I'm not mistaken. So what would you prefer her to pursue her career in?
Of course in CA.
In CA, yeah. Why?
Because nowadays chess have very, very little money, you know.
Financial security
must be there.
Correct. And did you ever have this doubt that you would like to play chess, but you know, you...
I always wanted a good education background for me, like even in when I was at CSC, like there was times when we actually thought of, you know, switching to the state board so that I continue in chess. But then I always wanted a good educational qualification for myself. Like, okay, CA probably was by chance because it was never pre-planned as such. But yeah, I mean, generally, like from the start, I always wanted a good educational background.
So final question to you. There are many parents who love chess very much. They are unable to teach it to their kids, you know. Their kids are not able to get the same love, or they don't like the game at all. So what would be your advice? What way should they teach them this game? Because you were actually able to do that to your daughter.
Actually, it's good coach. They should find some good coach and good, background, chess background.
So you
they should not force
for
kids to play chess. But it gives a lot of for the academic also. Chess helps academic thinking also. So everybody will, anyone can not become grandmaster.
Correct. But it helps in other ways.
Of course.
So you were able to find a good coach for her.
Yeah. Yeah, Sarath Tilak, and tips also sometimes in guides.
But at the initial level when she doesn't know chess at all, or when
that time Sadananda Joshi was there and Raghunandan Gokhale also helped her.
So your advice is that parents should not teach much, they should go to a professional coach.
Professional coach, yes.
That's the way in which chess can be learned.
Because nowadays chess is at least 70% science and 30% sports. Isn't it?
Okay, so it was very nice talking to both of you. Thank you so much. And may we see you playing chess for many more years to come.
Thank you.
Thank you, Sam.